I developed the story of the Changdeokgung Palace, which is one of five palaces of Joseon Dynasty. You can visit Changdeokgung Palace by subway. 10 minutes on foot from exit 6 of Jongno Samga Station of line 1, 3, and 5. 5 minutes on foot from exit 3 of Anguk Station of line 3. Hours of operation depend on the season, and every Mondays are closed. Admission fee is 3,000 Korean won. You can also use tour program. English tour is 10:15, 13:15. Japanese tour is 11 a.m. and Chinese tour program is 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Tour course departs from Dongnamun Gate, passes through Injeongjeon Hall, Seonjeongjeon Hall, Tijeongjeong Hall, Taejojeon Hall, Seongjeongbak Hall, and ends at Nakseonje. Changdeokgung was built as a secondary palace of the Joseon Dynasty in 1405 during King Taejong's reign. Although it was originally secondary to Gyeongbokgung, Changdeokgung was served as the residence for many kings, and later it became the main palace. After all palaces in Seoul were destroyed during the Japanese invasion, Gyeongbokgung had been left in ruins. Changdeokgung, however, was reconstructed in 1610 and served as the main palace for about 207 years until Gyeongbokgung was finally rebuilt in 1868. Unlike Gyeongbokgung, where major buildings are arranged along a main axis, Changdeokgung is laid out in harmony with the area's topography. Changdeokgung was constructed on the base of a mountain. Buildings were positioned laterally, taking into consideration the geographical features of the slope. Part of the palace was destroyed under the Japanese occupation from 1910 to 1945. Restoration of the palace was begun in 1991, and the project still continues today. Changdeokgung is a unique case in the history of palace architecture in East Asia, as it retains remarkable asymmetric beauty in terms of layout, and is exceptional for the way in which the buildings are integrated into harmony with the natural setting. Thus, the palace was added to the UNESCO World Heritage List in 1997. Dongnamun Gate, main gate of Changdeokgung, built with an imposing dignity. Dongnamun Gate was built in 1412 during King Taejong's reign. Dongnamun has a two-story pavilion-type wooden structure and is the largest of all palace gates. Chongmu Shrine was located in front of Changdeokgung Palace when it was founded, so the entrance to the palace was erected on the southwest side of the palace. During royal ceremonies, the king would pass through Dongnamun while his attendant used Geumho-mun to the west. A bell and a drum were used to be hung on the second floor of Dongnamun. The bell was rung to signal the beginning of curfew, and the drum was struck to signal the end. Dongnamun was burned down during the Japanese invasion in 1592 and was restored in 1609. Dongnamun Gate. Geumcheon-gyo Bridge. It defined the distinction between the inside and outside the palace. The stream of this palace flows from north to south and come out to the east of Paris. In 1411, the bridge was built over this stream. Geumcheon-gyo means bridge over the beautiful and silky stream. Geumcheon-gyo Bridge leads to the Jinseomun Gate. In around 1411, King Taejong installed a drum called Shinmun-go on Jinseomun Gate. This bridge is known as the oldest stone bridge remaining in Seoul, Geumcheon-gyo Bridge. Dongnamun Area. Gollaegaksa. Government offices close related to the royal family's affairs were built within the palace grounds and collectively known as the Gollaegaksa. Main facilities were the Royal Council Committee bureau, the royal palace, a library, and the office of legal degrees. All of the buildings in this area were destroyed during the Japanese occupation and were rebuilt in 2005. Kumchun Stream, flowing through the middle of the grounds, served as a dividing line and a key element of the landscape. Because many offices were located in such a small area, Hollegaksa resembled a labyrinth. Hollegaksa. Injeongjeon Hall. Injeongjeon is the throne hall of Changdeokgung. Major state affairs, including the coronation of a new king and the reception of foreign envoys, took place here. Ceremonies were held in the courtyard to the rear. A terrace garden rose up toward a Maebong Peak. From the outside, Injeongjeon appears to have two stories, but inside, it is a single space with a high, beautifully adorned ceiling. The floor of the hall was originally covered with a blocks of baked clay, but today, it is covered with the wooden floorboards. Along with lighting, curtains, and glass windows, the floor was modified to a Western style in 1908. The colonnaded structure forming the outer courtyard was used for storage and as guard posts. The colonnaded structure enclosing the inner courtyard was originally built in 1405 when Changdeokgung was founded. It was rebuilt three times, first in 1418, again in 1610 after being burned down during the Japanese invasion in 1592, and the third time in 1804 after being destroyed by fire a year earlier. Inside of Injeongjeon Hall, the inside of the Injeongjeon Hall, there is a king seat in front of the hall, and behind it, there is a wooden folding screen, and behind it, a folding screen called Irul Uakdo. On the screen, there are the sun and the moon, meaning yin and yang, which again symbolize the king and queen. The five mountain peaks below are the east, west, south, north. It refers to the five mountains in the middle, which means the country, which means that the king rules in all directions from the center. It also implies that politics is carried out according to reason. The cake is the main gate of the Injeongjeon, which is the central building of Changdeokgung Palace. Several kings of the Joseon Dynasty, such as Hyojong, Hyeonjong, Sukjong, and Yeongjo, held a ceremony here and ascended to the throne. The place where the ceremony to inherit the throne was held, it is a building that best keeps the dignity and the formality of the Joseon Dynasty Palace along with the Injeongjeon. Ceiling inside the building is a ceiling with a clear view of the ceiling material, and Dancheong is the simplest. Dancheong refers to Korean tradition decorative coloring on wooden building and artifacts for the purpose of style. Injeongjeon area. Jinseomun Gate. Injeongmun Gate. Injeongjeon Hall. Irul Uakdo.